Sand that may have started its long trip downhill from mountains hundreds of miles inland is still being pulled downhill by gravity.